irreversible change, or also known as permanent change. If you boil a potato, it turns soft. If paper is burned, it changes into black substance called carbon. These changes cannot be reversed. Changes which cannot be reversed are called irreversible change. कि जो भी चेंज हम रिवर्स नहीं कर सकते उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं इरिवर्सिबल चेंज. इरिवर्सिबल चेंज आर मोस्टली केमिकल चेंज. इरिवर्सिबल चेंजेस प्ले एन इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन आवर लाइव्स. लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड बाय एग्जांपल्स. रो एक्स टू बॉयल एक्स विच इज इरिवर्सिबल चेंज. सीड्स टू ट्री ऑल्सो एन इरिवर्सिबल चेंज. Flower bud to flower, also irreversible change. Baby to a adult person, also irreversible change. So till here, we have understood what is reversible and irreversible change. Next, we are going to understand what is physical change. Every substance has a certain physical properties like shape, temperature, state of matter, which is three, solid, liquid, gas. So, if this type of changes occurs, it is known as physical change. Any change that affects only the physical properties of a matter, it is known as physical change. Making a board by a folding piece of paper is a physical change. So we also can change this paper into original shape. Also, we can understand by one activity. Take one glass of water. Put it into a fridge. When after some time it will cools down, it will change its shape. But when you take back into original temperature, it will convert into water. This kind of changes is known as physical change. So substance can change the state shape. Also, it can change the temperature. This kind of changes will occur. And after that, it will comes back into its original form. This type of changes are known as physical change. Now, let's understand by one example. Evaporation of water is a physical change. It only changes water to water vapor, and on cooling, it changes back into liquid state. It occurs in nature only. The wooden toy will have all the properties of wood. Therefore, the making of wooden toy from wood is a physical change. The formation of salt solution is a physical change, and both salt and water remains their properties and can be separated by evaporating water. This experiment we already have seen in our previous standards, in which you already have seen कि एक साइड में हम क्या लेते हैं वाटर और उसके अंदर हम थोड़ा सा सॉल्ट डालेंगे और थोड़ी देर के बाद सपोज आप उसको धूप में रख लोगे तो वाटर इवोपरेट हो जाएगा, सॉल्ट वहीं का वहीं रह जाएगा. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ सॉल्यूशन इट्स अ फिजिकल चेंज. लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड केमिकल चेंज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड वन एक्टिविटी. इन दिस एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू टेक मिल्क into a beaker, start heating it, put some 3-4 drops of lime. What you will see in this activity, you will see lime reacts with milk and separates milk solid forms of solution. This is a chemical change. It forms a new substance, and the substance doesn't have the properties of milk. When wood is burned, ash and smoke is formed. These substances do not have any of these properties of wood. It means, जब हम किसी wood को जला देते हैं, तो उसमें smoke भी create होगा और उसकी ashes भी create होगी. तो न तो ashes की comparison हम wood के साथ करेंगे, न तो हम किसी भी smoke की comparison wood के साथ कर सकते हैं, because both the states are different. Similarly, rusting of iron is also a chemical change. Cooking of food, it's a chemical change. Ripening of fruits, Rootening of fruits are chemical change. It forms one or more new substances. This new substance will not have any property of original substance. Let's differentiate physical and chemical change. तो अगर हम physical change की बात करें, तो physical change जो होता है, mostly reversible होता है, जबकि chemical change होता है, वो irreversible होता है. Physical change में कोई भी नया substance बनता नहीं है, जबकि chemical change में नया substance बनता है. Physical change के अंदर substance की property change नहीं होती, लेकिन chemical change में substance की property change हो जाती है. Now let's understand how energy is involved with this type of changes. कि energy कैसे changes के साथ relate करती है. Energy is used when changes occurs. It means जब भी कोई change होगा वहाँ पे energy use होगी. For example, heat is used to melt wax. Heat is form of energy. When you tear paper, your body uses some energy. कि जब पेपर फाड़ते हो तो आपने हाथों से पेपर को फाड़ा तो आपने थोड़ा सा एनर्जी वहां पे दिया. Some changes also releases energy. For example, when wood burns, it undergoes chemical change and produces heat energy and light energy. Light is also a form of energy. Likewise, आप जब कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा एशेस और स्मोक के अंदर, तो फिर से हम स्मोक को मिक्स करके वुड तो बना सकते नहीं है, तो वो केमिकल चेंज हुआ. ऑल्सो इट्स इररिवर्सिबल चेंज, राइट. लेट्स सी वन एग्जांपल. व्हेन सॉलिड हीट्स, इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू लिक्विड. व्हेन लिक्विड हीट्स, इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू गैस. ऑल्सो वी कैन से दैट व्हेन गैस लूजेस एनर्जी, इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू लिक्विड, एंड लिक्विड लूजेस एनर्जी, इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू सॉलिड. So till here, you have understood properly, right? चलो बस आज के लिए इतना ही. See you in the next lecture. Thank you.